Before we begin, we would like to recognize the Native nations on whose traditional territories we are gathering to watch tonight's concert, and where we filmed our performances you will see this evening. We acknowledge our Indigenous community as the past, present, and future caretakers of our land. We must work to correct the stories and practices that erase Indigenous peoples' history and culture. I would like to acknowledge the Canarsie and Munsee Lenape people, whose land I record this from, located in Brooklyn, New York. Join us in pledging to respectfully acknowledge ancestral lands. The following resources will be linked in the caption during the concert. Please visit native-land.ca and usdac.us/native-land to join us in honoring Native land.
Cowfolk out there, we are so excited to welcome you to the most gall-darn exciting Tier 5 concert yet. Tier 5 Sings Goes Country. Now, country music is an enigma. It's somehow both the best-selling music genre and one of the most seemingly specific. From its roots in spirituals, folk music, and blues, it has grown and expanded and defied being just banjos and guitars, becoming something incredibly encompassing. Now, we are so excited to dip our toes into this prolific genre, but first, a few saloon rules. Now, if you enjoy the show this evening, consider making a tax-deductible donation to Tier 5. Every donation goes towards helping us create more innovative and exciting art, both in person and virtually. Now, all the information about how to give us that little old tip is located in the caption below. Now, can't make a donation? Don't you worry, little heart, darling. Why not liking, sharing, and subscribing to our social media content? You don't want to miss any of the fun we got up our sleeve. Now, whether you're a stand of classic country queens like Reba, Shania, and Dolly, or modern country masters like Casey Musgraves, Sam Hunt, and Carrie Underwood, or legends like Kenny Rogers, Willie Nelson, and Garth Brooks, the thing all these artists have in common is storytelling. And tonight, have we got some stories for you. So grab your cowboy hats and boots, cause we're about to go country. Yeehaw!
Staring out into the wild blue yonder, so many thoughts to sit and ponder about life and love and the lack of, and this emptiness in my heart. Too old to be wild and free still, too young to be over the hill. Should I try to grow up, but who knows where to start? So I'll just sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Do my best to waste another day. I'll sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Let the warm air melt these blues away. Sun comes up and the sun sinks down, and I've seen them both in this tourist town. Up for days in the rain, just trying to search my soul for all the answers and the reasons why I'm at this crossroads in my life, and I really don't know which way to go. So I'll just sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Do my best to waste another day. I'll sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Let the warm air melt these blues away. Maybe I'll settle down, get married or stay single and stay free. Which road I'll travel is still a mystery to me. So I'll just sit right here, have another beer in Mexico. Do my best to waste another day. I'll sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Let the warm air melt these blues away. Down in Mexico, Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joys will never end.
Girl from the south side, got braids in her hair. First time I seen her walk by, man, about fell out of my chair. Had to get her number, it took me like 6 weeks. Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac seats. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in a 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. The way she fit in the blue jeans, she don't need no belt. But I can turn them inside out, I don't need no help. Got hips like honey, so thick and so sweet. Ain't no curves like hers on them downtown streets. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in a 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. Breeze and the birds, tangled up in the tall grass, with my lips on hers. On a highway to heaven, headed south of her smile. Get there when we get there, every inch is a mile. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in a 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can.
You think of when you hear the words country music? The South? The Wild West? Men singing about their trucks? Now on the surface, country music can feel like it's just beers and back roads, but it's so much more. Here's some fun facts about country music. Bristol, Tennessee was recognized by Congress in 1998 as the birthplace of country music, and the first commercial country music recordings were made in Tennessee by Ralph Peer of Victor Records. Now, historians acknowledge that country music is derived from a melting pot of cultures. Mountain or hillbilly music in particular combines the ballads and folk songs brought to the South by immigrants from the British Isles in the 18th and 19th centuries and the rhythmic influences of people of color. Now, in the beginning, country music sound was founded on the fiddle, the accordion, the banjo, and the auto harp. Now, the banjo, which mimics the banjar played in Africa, was invented in the late 1690s. The Grand Ole Opry is the oldest radio broadcast in U.S. history. The Opry played a seminal role in the development of country music. One of country music's greatest traditions, the murder ballad, came evolved from its Appalachian roots, evolved from African and indigenous communities in the Americas. These narrative poems set to music tell of heroes, villains, dark secrets, and love lost. At times grisly but always entertaining, these tales of revenge have grown throughout the years. See? It's not all trucks, beers, and back roads. It's about what happens on those back roads.
When you came in, the air went out. And every shadow filled up with doubt. I don't know who you think you are, but before the night is through, I wanna do bad things with you. I'm the kind to sit up in his room, heart sick and eyes filled up with blue. I don't know what you've done to me, but I know this much is true. I wanna do bad things with you. Yeah, okay. When you came in, my air went out, and all those shadows there filled up with doubt. I don't know who you think you are, but before the night is through, I wanna do bad things with you. I wanna do real bad things. Do bad things with you. I wanna do real bad things with you.
I'm supposed to be a mute, but that ain't the truth. Love wearing my blue tie in here. Just to let you know, you're not the last one to go. I was the last one to watch you gasp for air. And I heard all her sighs, see the fear in her eyes when I took her life. I'm deranged, and I roasted you. Said, yummy, you'll make a stew, so your flesh I'll obtain. Cause I got victims and I wear their faces. It's a risky town, cause I'm a chasing them all the way. And they'll be in dismay. Yeah, I'm real big, I wear leather faces. Think I saw them down on a daily basis. Oh, I got no friends, cause I wear their faces. My wheelchair ma, my can
and use bones for decor. Everything ends tonight. Why put up a fight? And I'll throw your corpse to the floor. Hey, I didn't mean to cut out your spleen. I just felt very threatened. Well, I see you cry while your boyfriend dies. Now I'm wearing your skin. Cause I got victims and I wear their faces. It's a risky town, cause I'm a chasing them all away. And they'll be in dismay. Yeah, I'm real big, I wear leather faces. Think I saw them down on a daily basis. Oh, I got no friends, cause I wear their faces.
Cause I got victims and I wear their faces. It's a risky town, cause I'm a chasing them all away. And they'll be in dismay. Yeah, I will be. I wear leather faces. Think I saw them down on a daily basis. Oh, I got no friends, cause I wear their faces.
Congrats, cowboy.
Welcome to prime time, bitch.
Don't you ever say I just walked away.
I will always
want you.
I came in like a wrecking ball. Never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I just closed my eyes and swung. Left me crashing in a blazing fall. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me.
Yeah, you wrecked me.
Slow dancing with a bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting frisky.
Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot a whiskey.
Right now, he's probably not behind her with a full stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And he don't know.
And I dug my key into the side of his gray little souped-up four-wheel drive. Got my name into his leather sheets. I took a Louisville slugger with both headlights, slashed a hole in all four tires. Maybe next time we'll think before he.
Right now, she's probably up singing some white trash version of Shania karaoke.
Right now, she's probably saying I'm drunk, and he's thinking that he's gonna get lucky.
Right now, he's probably dabbing on $3 worth of that bathroom pillow. Oh, he don't know.
Then I dug my key into the side of his brain. Up four-wheel drive, caught my mane into his leather seats. I took a Louisville slugger to both headlights, slashed a hole in all four tires. Maybe next time he'll think before he shakes.
The money saved a little trouble for the next girl.
Drive my name into his leather seat. I took a Louisville slugger with both headlights, slashed a hole in all four tires. Maybe next time he'll think before he cheats. Oh, maybe next time he'll think before he.
Well, howdy, y'all. I reckon it's time we take a little bit of a break before we head back over yonder. Now, these are the folk of the first water here at Tier 5, but I was sitting here wondering if maybe we could play a little game. So, without chatting your ear off, let's do some country trivia. Let's do a fun one first, shall we? Which song became Shania's number one single on the Billboard Country Singles chart? Put your answers in the chat, shout them at the screen. I will hear you either way, darlings, whichever you want. We got A, Any Man of Mine. B, Man, I Feel Like a Woman. C, That Don't Impress Me Much. Or D, You're Still the One. Now, I do love me some Shania, so I do know the answer to this, so I hope you're all typing in those answers now. All right, we're all in. Perfect. For those who guessed A, congratulations, you got it. And for those who didn't, well, there's nowhere else to go but up from here. Oh, here's an easy one. What was the title of Taylor Swift's first album? A, 1989, B, Speak Now, C, Taylor Swift, or D, Red? I do love me some T-Swift. I am a Swiftie through and through. I hope you are too, my friends. Well, there's going to be some teardrops on your guitar if you guessed anything other than C. Yes, darling, that's right. Her debut album was self-titled. Okay, next. In what now cult classic motion picture from 2000 did Leanne Rimes star in as well as contribute to the film soundtrack? Now, I don't know if y'all remember this movie, but I sure went through an entire phase. I thought I could dance like the girls in that movie. Oh my word, the music is fantastic too. Sorry, I'm getting off track. Y'all ready? All right, well, she couldn't really fight the moonlight because it was Coyote Ugly, y'all. Oh, classic. All right, this is a classic. We're going back to the start of country music. What year was the Grand Ole Opry founded? A, 1925, B, 1939, or C, 1955? Now, this is a good historical question. I don't even think I know the answer. Well, I know the answer. It's written in front of me. But y'all, do y'all know? I hope you're typing it in. Well, the answer is A. The Grand Ole Opry was founded on November 28th of 1925. Congratulations, y'all. You're all doing great. I hope you're keeping score at home. But, you know, I think that's enough for now. Let's get on back to that music.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment.
As long as I live, go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight, just hoping you may be somewhere a-walking after midnight, searching for me. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight, just hoping you may be somewhere a-walking after midnight, searching for me.
Love in arms, this Any man of mine better be proud of me. Even when I'm ugly, he still better love me. And I can be late for a date, that's fine, but he better be on time. Any man of mine will say it fits just right when last year's dress is just a little too tight. And anything I do or say better be okay when I have a bad hair day. And if I change my mind a million times, I wanna hear him say, yeah, 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 I like it that way. Any man of mine better walk the line, better show me a tease and squeeze and please and kind of sign. I say another person's looking better than me. When I cook him dinner and I burn it black, he better say, I like it like that, yeah. And if I change my mind a million times, I wanna hear him say, yeah. Till you just can't take anymore. Come on. mine. That's right.
Woo! Woo!
Early morning in a motel room, sunshine tried to creep on through. I lost sleep but I found a tune stuck inside my head. Cigarettes, a tank of gas, headed off to nowhere fast. Gotta find a way to make this feeling last.
'Cause I believe that I was born a song inside of me. Never questioned why,
I just kept on chasing that melody.
Now as time goes by,
it's funny how time can make you realize
we're running out of it. On the day that I died,
I wanna say that I was a man who really lived and never compromised.
And while I lived out my days until the very end,
I hope they
find me in my home
with my
guitar in my hand.
I hope they
find me in my home
with my
guitar in my hand.
Whoa, whoa.
I found peace in this path I took as I laid down my head. Crossroads we gotta choose. Which way do we win or lose? Every bone in my soul says I sing on through.
'Cause I believe that I was born with a song inside of me. Never question why,
I just keep on singing these melodies.
As time goes by,
it's funny how time can make you realize
we're running out of it. On the day that I die, I want to say that I
was a man who really lived and never compromised.
And while I lived out my days
until the very end,
I hope they find me in my home
with my
guitar in my hands.
I hope they
find me in my home
with my
guitar in my hands.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa.
Song inside of me, never question why. I just keep on singing these melodies, and as
time goes by,
it's funny how time can make you realize
we're running out of it. On the day that I die,
I will say that I was a man who really compromised. And while I lived out my days until the very end, you can find me in my home,
guitar in my hands.
And you can find me in my home with my
guitar in my hands.
Whoa, whoa.
While country music has its roots in the South during the early 1900s, it's grown to be a contemporary phenomenon. Here are a few more fun facts. Now, country music became America's favorite genre in 2012, surpassing classic rock amongst all age demographics, according to NPD Group, a market research firm. Now, there are more radio stations in the United States specializing in country music, about 2,100 stations, than any other format, out of a total of about 15,000 radio stations in the entire U.S. of A. And Dolly Parton holds the distinction of having the most number one hits by a female artist on the Billboard Hot Country Songs chart with 25. She also holds the record for the most top 10 albums on the Billboard Top Country Albums chart. Garth Brooks has sold more copies of his albums than any country music performer in history, having sold a whopping 157 million albums in the U.S. alone. About 180 million records worldwide. 9 of his albums have achieved diamond status. Shania Twain has sold over 100 million records, making her the best-selling female artist in country music history and among the best-selling music artists of all time. Twain's third studio album, Come On Over, released in 1997, is the best-selling studio album by a female act in any genre and the best-selling country album of all time. Selling over 40 million copies worldwide. Let's go, girls!
You think you're a genius to drive me up the wall. You're a regular original, know-it-all. Oh, you think you're special. Oh, you think you're something else. Okay, so you went to Michigan. That don't impress me much. So you've got the brains, but have you got the touch? Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. But that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. Oh yeah, yeah. I never knew a guy who carried a mirror in his pocket and a comb up his sleeve, just in case. And all that extra hold gel in your hair, I'd like it. Cause heaven forbid it should fall out of place. Oh, you think you're special. Oh, you think you're something else. Okay, so you're Aaron Tveit. That don't impress me much. So you got the looks, but have you got the touch? Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. But that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. Before you let me get in, I can't believe you kiss your car goodnight. Come on, baby, tell me, you must be joking, right? Oh, you think you're something special. Oh, you think you're something else. Okay, so you've got a car in New York. That don't impress me much. So you got the moves, but have you got the touch? Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. But that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. No, yeah, think you're cool, but have you got the touch? Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. But that won't keep me warm on the long, cold, lonely night. That don't impress me much. Uh-huh, yeah, yeah. Okay, so what do you think? Your Sondheim or something?
whatever. That don't impress me.
Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with a baby in the back seat. 15 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. 'Cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance. Save me from this road I'm on. Jesus, take the wheel. It was still getting colder when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. And she cried when she saw that the baby in the back seat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've gotta change. So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. 'Cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance. Save me from this road I'm on.
Do it one time. They go pulling me right back in, right back in.
all stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Some days I don't feel like trying. Some days, you know, I wanna just give up. When it doesn't matter who's right, fight about it all night, having enough. You give me that look, I'm sorry, baby, let's make up. You do that thing that makes me laugh, and just like that, they go making my heart beat. Heartbeat again, big on making me feel like a kid. Won't you do it one time? Big on pulling me right back in, right back in, right back in. And I know I'm never letting this go. I'm stuck on you, whoa, oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa, oh, oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa, oh, oh. You almost stay out, too stuck together from the ATL. Whoa, oh, oh. Feeling kinda sick, just a spoonful of sugar, make it better real quick, I say. Whoa, oh, oh. What you gonna do with that? Whoa, oh, oh. Come on over here with that sugar, sticky, sweet stuff. Come on, give me that stuff. Everybody wants some melodies that get stuck. Up in your head. Whoa, oh, oh. I'm up in your head. Whoa, oh, oh. I'm up in your head. Whoa, oh, up in your head. Whoa, oh, whoa, oh, oh. Stuck like glue. You and me together, say that's all I wanna do, I say. Keep on making my heart beat again. Heartbeat again, heartbeat again. Think on making me feel like a kid. Won't you do it one time? Think on pulling me right back in, right back in, right back in. And I know I'm never letting this go. Think on making my heartbeat again, heartbeat again, heartbeat again. Think on making me feel like a kid. Won't you do it?
How do I get through one night without you? If I had to live without you, what kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. If you ever leave, baby, it would take away everything good in my life. And tell me, how do I live without you? There'd be no sun in my sky. There would be no love in my life. There'd be no world left for me. And I, baby, I don't know what I would do. I'd be lost if I lost you. Take away everything real in my life.
how do I ever, ever survive? How do I live? Tell me, baby, how do I go on if you ever leave? Baby, you would take away everything, need you with me. Baby, don't you know that you're
there's many a strange impulse out on the plains of West Texas. There's many a young man who feels things he can't comprehend. And a small town don't like it when somebody falls between sexes. No, a small town don't like it when a cowboy has feelings for men. I believe to my soul that inside every man there's the feminine. And inside every lady there's a deep manly voice loud and clear. Well, the cowboy may brag about things that he's done with his women. But the ones who brag loudest are the ones that are most likely. Cowboys are frequently secretly fond of each other. Say, what did you think all them saddles and boots was about? And there's many a cowboy who don't understand the way that he feels for his brother. And inside every cowboy there's a lady that loves to slip out. There's always somebody who says what the others just whisper. And mostly that someone's the first one to get shot down dead. So when you talk to a cowboy, don't treat him like he was a sister. You can't fuck with the lady that's sleeping in each cowboy's head. Cowboys are frequently secretly fond of each other. What did you think all them saddles and boots was about? And
There's many a cowboy who don't understand the way that he feels for his brother. And inside every lady, there's a cowboy who wants to come out. And inside every cowboy, there's a lady that loves.
All right, now who's ready for some more trivia? This is for y'all classic country lovers. What was Patsy Cline's nickname? A, Peggy, B, Jenny, C, Patty, or D, Bob? Well, that is an interesting combination of names. I don't know if I could guess that one. There's so many you could choose from. Remember, friends, make sure you're typing it in the chat or shouting it at your screen. And you're keeping score at home, of course. Well, oh, if... it's definitely not D. I can give you that. But if you guess B, you got it right. Some may have called her Jenny, but she is always Patsy Cline to me. Next up, in what TV musical did Carrie Underwood star in? A, Sound of Music, B, Hairspray, C, Grease, or D, Peter Pan? Oh, I remember watching that on TV. I'm a Carrie Underwood fan as well. She did such a wonderful job. Now, did y'all guess already? All right. It was quite a crossover. Carrie Underwood climbed every mountain and made the hills come alive in The Sound of Music. Oh, it was incredible. That is a wonderful musical. All right, we got another one. What odd job did Willie Nelson do before becoming a full-time musician? Can you take a guess? Can you take a guess? I want you to take a wild guess. Just wild guess right on out there. I don't think you're going to get it. I did not get it when I saw this. He was a Bible salesman. Willie Nelson, a Bible salesman. Can you believe it? Really, Willie. All right, and here's our last one. How did Dolly Parton's parents pay the doctor that delivered her? A, with a sack of oatmeal. B, a pile of pennies. C, with a loaf of bread. Or D, with a secret, known to none, famous family recipe. I do love Miss Dolly Parton. Talk about a true icon of country. Have you put your answers in, friends? The answer? A, a sack of oatmeal. Well, if that ain't a country way to solve your problems, I don't know what is. Now let's head back to the singing, y'all.
He was on his way home from Candletop. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her. Andy Wolo said hello. He said hi, what's new? And Woe said sit down, I got some bad news that's gonna hurt. Said I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't home tonight. Since you've been gone she's been seeing that aimless boy Seth. Now he got mad and he saw red, and he said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer, cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands. And he got scared and left the bar, walking on home cause he didn't live far. You see, Andy didn't have many friends and he just lost him one. Brother thought his wife must have left town, so he went home and finally found the only thing Daddy had left him, and that was a gun. He went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quiet as a mouse. Came upon some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen at the back porch door, and he saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. The Georgia Patrol wasn't making their rounds, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun and said, why'd you do it? The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile. Said supper's waiting at home and I gotta get to it. That's the
That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust your soul to no backwoods Southern lawyer. 'Cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands. Well, they hung my brother before I could say the tracks he saw while on his way to Andy's house and back that night were mine. And his cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust your soul to no backwoods Southern lawyer. 'Cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust your soul to no backwoods Southern lawyer. 'Cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands.
On a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There's time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough counting when the dealing's done.
Shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. He's got a one-hand feel on the steering wheel, the other on my heart. I look around, turn the radio down. He says, baby, is something wrong? I say nothing, I was just thinking how we don't have a song. And he says, our song is a slamming screen door, sneaking out late, tapping on your window. When we're on the phone and you talk real slow, 'cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our song is the way you laugh, the first date, man, I didn't kiss her and I should have. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could play it again. I was walking off the front porch steps after everything that day. Had gone all wrong and been trampled on and lost and thrown away. Got to the hallway, well on my way to my loving bed. I almost didn't notice all the roses and the note that said, our song is a slamming screen door, sneaking out late, tapping on your window. When we're on the phone and you talk real slow, 'cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our song is the way you laugh, first date, man, I didn't kiss her and I should have. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could play it again. Da da da. Listen to the radio, waiting for something to come along that was as good as our song. 'Cause our song is a slamming screen door, sneaking out late, tapping on his window. When we're on the phone and he talks real slow, 'cause it's late and his mama don't know. Our song is the way he laughs, the first date, man, I didn't kiss him and I should have. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could play it again, play it again, oh yeah, oh yeah. I was riding shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. I grabbed a pen and an old napkin and I wrote down our song. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep, and there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but
but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you can. You could have your choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you, and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him even though you can. Jolene.
I hope y'all had as rootin' tootin' good time as we did. Thank you so much for joining us here at Tier 5 Sings Goes Country. Now just a reminder, if you enjoyed tonight's performances, consider clicking the link in the caption below and making a tax-deductible donation to Tier 5. And make sure to join us next month for our final Tier 5 Sings concerts, greatest hits encores, and Kiss Today. Goodbye. All good things come to an end, and we're finishing two incredible years of producing our virtual concert series with one final kiss goodbye. You won't want to miss this incredible send-off. One last thing before we go. Maybe you're a country fanatic, or this concert is your first taste of this expansive genre. But one thing we hope you take away from tonight's show is no matter what anyone says, you have to follow your arrow wherever it goes. Now, y'all come back now. You hear?
If you save yourself for marriage, you're a boy. If you don't save yourself for marriage, you're a horrible person.
If you won't have a drink, then you're a prude. But they'll call you a drunk as soon as you down the first one.
If you can't lose the weight, then you're just fat. But if you lose too much, then you're on crack.
You're damned if you do, and you're damned if you don't. So you might as well just do whatever you want. So
make lots of noise,
hey,
or kiss lots of boys,
yeah.
Kiss lots of girls if that's something you're into. When the straight and narrow gets a little too straight, roll up the joint
or don't.
Just follow your arrow wherever it points. Yeah, follow your arrow wherever it points.
Just disappoint them. Just cause you can't beat them don't mean you should join them. So
make lots of noise,
hey.
Kiss lots of boys,
yeah.
And kiss lots of girls if that's something you're into. When the straight and narrow gets a little too straight, roll up the joint
or don't.
Just follow your arrow.
Follow
your arrow.
just get so many trips around the sun.
Kids running loose and wild. And he kissed her. She said, "Mister, take an inch and I'll give you a mile.
I ain't here to do anything else.